Zeophate plays Astro Colony.
And welcome everybody to Astro Colony. So today, I've got this automated processing going on. This thing has been sitting here for quite some time as far for the amount of materials I've built up. So I'm good for that. So our next bet is Isengur. Chewing through the world. I'll have to dismantle this entire section once we're finished gathering all the various different materials that are kicking around. But I'm letting them chew through it all at their own pace while we can continue working on other things. I think I can actually turn around and move while everything's going. Yeah, it's just the distance they gotta go is keeping it at a relatively slow rate. But they're all working, so that's all I really need. This system is being powered entirely by those solar panels. So, don't have to worry about power that end. Just like I've got... I like solar because it doesn't cost me any resources to keep it running. It's just, it's store and go. And that is a bunch of extra stuff. So that's no big deal. You're just kicking around. Doing nothing. I've got all the ore going into here, which is, as it builds up, is just processing into the various different bits that are needed. Ore rods. So, I suppose really what I should be doing. Is get a bunch. Let's start over. I'm just doing this to increase the amount of space I have. I really love that ability, just be able to make so much space so quickly. Okay, so I think the first thing I need to do is I think I really need to start working back towards research. Because right now I don't have any research capabilities at all going. So, I think I really need to start working on that. So for that, I'm going to need regular research, which I should have a stupid amount of. And I'm going to need cognition, which, realistically speaking, I think I also have a stupid amount of. So the next I have need is satellite and genetic. But, let's start building. Okay, so I need materials. It's been a while since I've played this, so I don't quite remember where everything is. Actually, let's turn around and get... Yeah, let's turn around and make a bunch of, get her people some food and water again. Okay, so I need a couple more of the, let's just get that. So I need a bunch of you, which that's the wrong spot for it. That's plates. Here we are. Let's go 50 of you, 50 of you, 50 of you. So you guys should, in theory, grab that stuff. Let's see here. Get the stuff going. You geared up. Probably gonna want to turn around and set you to higher amounts. Let's go 500 of you. 500 of you. Okay, so those are set to go. Your drones, which I don't need any more drones now. So you guys will grab from the export, from the output. You're not gonna send stuff. So I wonder why not. Let's go grab. Just trying to remember how to do this. So let's spend it that way. So if I go here and I go to transport bot, request resource. Bar. copper, gold, and I need iron rod, iron plate, and coal. So iron plate, coal. That should get us this going. Copper wire. So I need to get screws. In here, we've got, we will bring in plates, copper, you, you. That should get you bringing this stuff in here. So now I need to figure out where to make screws from. Do I make screws in here? Yes, I do. And you're also going to make glass. You know what? I'm actually going to shut glass off and shut you off. Oh, leave the glass on. That's quartz. Perfectly fine. So I'm going to need another smelter. That's running along just beautifully. Okay, smelter. Let's chuck you there. There we are. So you need 3 power. Set you at 1,000 or 999. Leave it that. You will not allow automation. Interesting. It's going to be a bit of a pain. Oh, there it is. is in the wrong spot. You and you. Okay. So that should, in theory, get everything going. And I'm gonna quickly turn around and get a bit of a drink. I'm honestly tempted to try to sort some of this stuff out so I can have one cube for ice, one cube for so on and so forth. At least that's the idea. But the main advantage to these cubes is I no longer have to keep anything in my inventory. So let's get back to what we were doing. So got giant ass area here. The ship is going to come here and fly through everything regardless of what I do. So the first things first is we are going to want that. You know what, let's make sure I have two. Make sure I got enough for any population bubble that's going to pop up. Oh, you guys are going to automatically do that? Great! Oops. I need to... I need to get rid of that. Shrunk and I got more than enough going on right now. That's storage container, get rid of that. Laboratory I'm gonna need, and I don't need that second the base smelter. You are stocking up on the Vita, which is exactly what I want. I need more of these things. How are you doing? You're doing pretty good. So the copper wire should stop. Okay, so that should eventually charge up to the point that it will just stop. Actually, you know what? I should probably just turn this. I don't know if I want the infinite or not. Well, I'll just leave him as is for now. So, how are you doing? You aren't doing anything screw wise. Why are you not doing anything screw wise? Maybe I pulled these screws. I can only max out on 6? Well, I don't need you, so I can remove you and I can remove you. Oh, I guess I do kind of need coal, so. Need coal on there. That's gonna get us those produced. Ah, don't have plenty. Okay. So I need. Why don't I make the food before them again? Okay, let's see here. Smelter, advanced smelter. Don't need the oxygen generator, don't need the constructor. I don't need the hydro generator. Laboratory, robot assembler, great god, manufacturer. Not the recycling machine. Icebreaker, it turns ice into water. That provides electricity. Produces just oxygen, which I don't need. I should probably look at that. Yeah, that's all you do is just the ice. Just upgrade you. Okay. So I've got a limited amount of food. Really? Okay. You know what? Technology. Let's see here. Hydration is that. I need a hydrogen generator. Okay. Like I said, it has been a while since I've been here. It's a carbon reactor, that's not what I need. That's oxygen. Hydrogen generator. And that I'm going to need water for. So I'm going to need an icebreaker. They should be hooked in, hooked up. So you both need power now. You need 5 power. So in total I need 7 power. At least for this particular badge things. Wire. I guess I should probably set you up to start being able to produce more of these. So you need copper plates and you. That should get more of these guys produced. I think. Which should then automatically join the swarm and start gathering more materials. Now, I could turn around and do an actual power generator, but that would require me to use shit. The reason for that is because that's where the everything goes. Okay, so you need ice. You need quartz. Coal, quartz, which means I'm probably going to have to shut quartz off down here. I actually need to keep some of that. How much quartz do I have none. Wow, I need to figure out how to produce quartz. Okay, so that it's farmland. Got all these already, so I don't need any of those. These materials from wood and stone. Well, let's take a look and see what this does. Ooh, right there. That's what I need. Let's expand our space a little bit. There we go. That'll get things going decently. You need 20 power. You know what? Let's actually see what kind of power gen options we have. So we've got, that's just basically using coal for power, which seems to be about all I have. Ooh, nuclear reactor, electric battery, energy transmitter, energy receiver, fusion reactor. So it looks like I have a choice between... No, that's... No, there is another one. There is another power generator. That's an oxygen generator. Where was it? Generator. It produces hydrogen, and it produces hydronic. Okay, guess we'll be doing it the hard way then. Actually, you know what? I have so much damn coal. You are going to produce how much energy? You produce 10. So I need two of you. Right, I forgot. I had that ship turned on. Okay. So there, and there. are going to be... I don't know if I'm going to need stone and stone plate for anything else, so... we'll find out. That's going to get us quartz, which is going to get us the aquifer colonists. But I have a feeling now... but I'm actually going to be running out of dirt soon. I think I got a little bit of a jam there. Let's see if making another one of those will help out. Probably gonna end up having to completely redesign how I'm doing things. Because you're right now just pumping out these transport pods. Which is something I don't want you actually don't want you to do, so I'm gonna shut you off. Cause you got more than enough pods going on. Might have to try to figure out how to set it up so that might have one of those strictly for incoming raw resources, another for plates. Let's see here. That doesn't help me. Cancel you. So if I want that for raw ores, this one will be 6 items. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Four, It should do for now. And seeing this, I think I'm going to... One there. One there. You are going to get... Four, five, six. Two, three, four, five, six. Double up on any? No. In theory, that should get everything stored over there. You're working perfectly fine for that. So I need soil. That are going to be a pain in my ass because you want a fully flat area. Okay, fine. Gotta kind of be careful because I actually want to flatten this out, not completely screw everything over. I don't have some of the plates I need. Okay, so that's... I need to upgrade the fabricator. So, get select you. And device. the upgraded fabricator. So you got there we are. Aluminum plates. So you're not going to allow me to. Oh, right. That's. Yeah. Iron plates. Copper plates. I'll worry about getting more carbon fiber and everything else, I guess. Okay, so I need iron, copper, gold, aluminum. So, metal frames, I might as well just get rid of metal frames because I'm not going to be able to produce them. But I don't think I've found any aluminum. No, I haven't. Okay. So I'm not going to be able to get the really big miner. So I'm gonna have to settle for one of the small, a couple of smaller ones. Let's get that smaller miner set up. Each of you are going to take 3 power. I'm kind of deciding whether or not I want to, how I want to deal with you. Oh, you don't like that, do you? There we go. Just shove that over there. You guys are starting to chew away, getting dirt. but you're not outputting anything. Okay. Oh, I'd have to think of a different dispersion for this. But for now, that should work. Although I don't know if I can actually go down slopes with it. I don't think you're gonna let me. Spot. So you're just going to gather up all the dirt, that's fine. Well, at least get me set for the Aquavita. I really don't know how I'm supposed to get stuff down from elevations unless I carry it manually. Get all that stuff out of my inventory. Let's sort out everyone. Because everything else, it seems to be based off of one elevation. So I really don't know how... Oh, there we go. Oh! No, I mean... Thank you for joining chat! I think I just found the... Well, oops. So if I press one... Okay, so that's how I do it. That's the shortcut. Thank you very much. Figured out how to do it via a scroll wheel, just not other methods. knew there had to be a way. Bogging that down for me, so I'm gonna shut off hydrogen. I'm not really using it for anything, so we'll leave it for the aquavita. As much as I hate that sound, it does bring back memories, which is why I have it. I'm really at a toss-up between whether or not I want to have a dedicated refiner for each of the different materials. Yes, it's, I made the mistake of automating this and then forgetting about it for a little bit. And that's the result. So... yeah. What was it? Right. I'm at a toss-up whether or not I want to set up a full line specifically for making cables. Which, actually, come to think of it, now that I'm thinking about it, there's... right, I don't have these turned on at the moment, so all the copper cable is getting turned into there. Okay. Would speed things up a little bit. Plates for that, which I don't have. What are my metal plates being used for? You produce... you just don't have enough. Okay. So... set you to 10. Might have to definitely expand out my base a bit and completely reorganize everything, because I'm learning a lot as I've been going along. But I need plates. And there are a bunch in here, so I'm going to take you so I can finish off what I'm doing. Put you just... tuck you right there. You need how much power? You need 5 power. I'm a big fan of self-sustaining power. Okay, so you are going to bring in copper plates. And since I think in my inventory... yes, I still have the constructor. So looking a bit large. You know what? That should work just fine. You need 4 power. And I'm going to send copper in you. And I'm just going to leave you run. So in theory, should start getting more wires, which I need for pretty much everything. And I'm going to finish up getting this hooked in here. And from there, I really wish they'd turn and make the arrow key a different, or not the arrow key, but the arrow on these a different color. Make it a little bit easier to see the directionality of things. I might just set the output to be on conveyors. I really haven't decided just yet. There we go. I'll get you guys dumping your inventories. You already reached max depth you're capable of. Well, it looks like you're still working. If that's legitimately the deepest you can go, then I'm going to definitely have to be doing some changes. We'll let them sit. Still got quite a bit of material, though. Yeah, and the unfortunate part is I haven't found any aluminum yet. So I haven't been able to get the aluminum plates for the bigger one. But we'll figure stuff out. Just like next, I'm thinking when I dismantle that section there, I'm actually going to turn around and put it on my island somewhere and just let them go through the hatch to get there? Because that way I don't have to constantly reset up the assembly over there. Yeah, you guys aren't doing anything at all. So that was informative, but a waste of time. Sometimes it goes directionality and then other times it doesn't. But, oh well. It's not like these things are going to go to waste. So you guys are still chewing away through that. That's fine. Should have more than enough water going on. Just figuring that a little bit out, so we'll figure out how things are going to go. But that stuff is good, and we were working on our villager, not villager, our scientists and stuff. So do villagers in Minecraft. And if you're using the right mod, if you send them on a vacation through the magical smelter, they leave you some liquid emeralds in exchange. Right. Well, thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's episode. Next episode, I'm going to continue on trying to get my science and research back up and running. So thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and we'll see you all next time.